Remove the Torx fasteners for the glove box. Remove the lower right side of the dashboard, including the glove box, after removing these Torx fasteners.